Hello crafty peeps, welcome to my channel. My name is Ilona and I'm busy working on some Christmas ornaments lately. So and this one is actually pretty easy. I had this baby shoe, it's not my own, I bought it, so it's not vintage or old, but it looks kind of vintage, that's why I bought it. And what I did was, I first made these angel wings just by gluing all kinds of feathers in shape and then cutting them where it was necessary. Also using kind of these fluffy things on top. And I glued on some rhinestones. I had seen them in a store, so you can also buy them, but I decided I had a lot of feathers, so I would try to make one. The shoe, I'm not sure if you can see it, so I'm gonna pick it up, and I put some spray glue on there and then dumped on glitter all over the shoe. But I'm guessing it's not showing up really well. So that's what I did with the shoe. This cute little flower was already on there, so the only thing I did was get a piece of metal that came from an earring, and it was flat, so I manipulated it so it was cupped kind of, and then glued in a pearl. And I was debating with myself what to put in there, and I first had a little Rolls Rose in a kind of old-fashioned pinkish color, but then I thought, well, if I do it pink, then I don't have anything else pink, and all the other colors I tried, I was not happy with it. So I decided on just a pearl, and inside I'm not sure if you can see it, but I will get this strip. Oh yeah, that's also, I started with painting the, or gessoing the inside of the shoe, because it was I'm not sure if you can see it, but a pretty bright colors with cherries and peaches, I think. I'm not sure. Well, fruits, kind of. So I gessoed the whole inside of the shoe, and also I also gessoed it and then glued over a piece of crocheted trim that I got, and then also glued in this pretty little image that I printed off the computer. And that's actually all there is to it. Very simple. And you can hang it with this strap. Also put some mesh bling on the top of the shoe, and I'm covered in glitter now. I thought it was stuck because I when I dumped on the glitter, I sprayed it another time with the spray glue, so I was thinking it would not come off. So that's my little angel wings ornament. Love it. The idea came, of course, from Pinterest. So just very pretty. So I hope you liked my short little video about this cute little vintage ornament, and well, see you next time on my next video, because there are more ornaments to come. So keep watching and have a great day. Bye bye.